William Penn recently held its annual Fall Convocation at the George Daily Auditorium last week. The institution invited Penn alum Dr. Irving C. Jones as this year's guest speaker. The 1975 graduate has spent the last 34 years as an instructor in the public education system. Jones received his Bachelor of Arts degree from William Penn, Master's in Educational Administration from the University of Virginia, and his doctoral degree in Educational Administration and Policy Studies from the Virginia Polytechnic Institute and State University. Before settling in Oskaloosa, Jones was born and raised in Bronx, New York. While growing up, Jones attended a desegregated high school where he faced many challenges socially, which was commonplace in the 60s. When Jones arrived at William Penn, he wanted to make a difference in race relations. The future educator decided he wanted to unite and build bridges between people, so he helped form a group made up of college students and started inviting Oski residents in to learn more about other cultures.
The little town of William Penn and the town of Oskaloosa became my laboratory. I stepped out of my comfort zone. I invited white students and community members to the Black House down on Market Street. Now, the Black House that you won't know was the Black Cultural Center. And the year before I came, Black students band together, protested, because they didn't want a frat house. They wanted a cultural center where we could have a place to go, to talk, discuss, and bring people in to educate.
During Jones's presentation, he challenged students to change the culture, come to understand individual differences, and open up the conversation about race.
Make this university your laboratory for change, and that change must begin in each and every one of you. You need to experience the varying cultures and beliefs and values of the people sitting right next to you. This university provides for you an opportunity to be an example for the whole country. If you are honest and can recognize that our differences are our strengths, regardless of race, religion, sex, or sexual orientation, this is the time to build bridges.
If you're unable to attend this year's Fall Convocation and want to hear more from Jones, make sure you visit William Penn's website, wmpenn.edu, in the near future for a full recording.